Hello and welcome to This Week in the City, highlights brought to you by the Public and Media Relations Department. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. This week is National Public Service Recognition Week, and the City of Columbia extends its thanks and appreciation to our over 2,200 employees who help make this city a great place to live, work, and play. Make sure you visit our social media networks to see testimonials from various city employees who share their stories about why they chose to work in public service. Also this week on Monday, the Planning Commission will meet at 5:15 p.m. at City Hall and Council Chambers. For agenda items, visit our website at columbiasc.net. Also on Monday evening, Mayor Steve Benjamin will be inaugurated as the new president for the U.S. Conference of Mayors. This event is open to the public and it will be held at the Columbia Convention Center on Lincoln Street. If you would like to attend, please RSVP by visiting the city's website and looking for the announcement regarding Mayor Benjamin's new presidency as the U.S. Conference of Mayors president. Also on Tuesday, BOZA, the Board of Zoning Appeals, will meet at City Hall at 10 a.m. For agenda items, visit our website at columbiasc.net. On Wednesday, at-large City Council members Tamika Isaac-Devine and Howard Duvall will host their at-large public open house. You must call ahead to make an appointment by calling 545-3061. Again, this is on Wednesday, and appointments can be set by calling 545-3061. This time, they're meeting at Sims Park in District 3. On Thursday, please join us for the DDRC meeting, Design Development Review Commission. The meeting begins at 4 p.m. at City Hall and Chambers. And for agenda items, visit our website. As we roll into the weekend, don't forget that on Sunday, it is Mother's Day. And on behalf of the City of Columbia, we extend a special thanks and appreciation for all the great moms in our city. In honor of National Public Service Recognition Week, I'd like to leave you with a special message about why I chose to serve. As a public servant, I get to give back to my community. I get to serve those in our city who need information, who need resources, and who need vital city services. As the Chief City Communicator, it is my job to make sure that our citizens and business owners and community leaders know what's happening in our community. Well, it's a busy week in the city, and we hope you make it a great one.